got? We need to get the bomb rack. Oh, we do have the bomb rack. I just wanted to make a bomber. Standard bomber. Standard bomber, you can just try not to go in, not to get blown up. That's not gonna do anything. Wait, oh, I made him a bomber. Destroyer. No, cruiser. Cruiser is the bomb rack. You can have missiles from over there. Save. Let's rename it. Save. What was it? Nuclear missiles. So that's 56, was it? 56. Yeah, I need to get some new weapons. Right now we're going by all missile design. It's never great. Let's look at that. Certainly going on nukes. That's how Titan looked like. Oh yeah. They can have a bomb rack in there too. PCM. Save. Yep. Wait, did I save him? Oh, Titan's over here. Alien turns for a Titan. Yeah, okay. Sounds decent. How about you? 17 turns for a Titan. 13, 17. Maybe you can just do that just for a bit. Here we go. Guess that's not gonna wait. They didn't like our assault ship just standing by there. We've got two outpost ships. One can go there. One can go there. Actually, one can go over here. What's here? 925. Don't actually know there. Next. Huge asset. Guess war it is. I brought this on myself. No. Okay, what's that? The draggle. Starbase, level up. Oops. Starbase, how much would it cost? 3,550. Jesus Christ. An assault ship. BCs, Jesus. What are we, made of money? No, we're not made of money. Our spies are probably getting angry with us. Sure. Keep stealing tech from the Maltar. Oh, we found the humans. He's very upset with me. Oh, we've got a new planet for you. There you go. Steel tech. its leader influenced the humans. Leader influenced those humans, yo. Sabotage. I'm assigned. I need more ships. Did it say? I'd like to build it for you, but I can't. Not yet. Jesus Christ. Don't they know that? Why don't they know that? Oh, wait a second. Swamp, ultra rich. I'm going over there. I'll come back to this one later on. Frigate. I'm not giving you the bloody neutronium. What do you think this is? Bushwick, probably. It's all very casual. Let's have a look there. Space culture level up? Yes, we'll take that, thank you. I need to get industrial conglomerate. How do I get it? Cloning facility. Goodbye, cloning facility. No. Didn't I just get it? There we go. Oh, can terraform uplifted worlds. No, we want tax. They destroyed our colony ship, did they? No, we haven't sent it yet. Oh, that's very fortuitous. Fortunatus. I can't move him. He's already done. He's already on the way. He's already on the way. No. I'm gonna lose my colony ship. That's what I get for not killing this space monster. Maybe that's a little baby sent off. Assault ship. We're going to assault. And yeah. This is just fire soup. tell me it's just going to change the name later on. Or do I have to change the actual name of the creation disk? Can't do that. Boson star. What's it? Boson star. Oh, they're tough. I'm going to lose it. It's raid. Give us those monies. Hover tanks for the win. Advanced ecology. Mr. Galactic. Intergalactic. Oh, this is dodgy. I don't want that there. Fuck off. Should have got that earlier. Land automated processing unit is quite very good at leveling up that infrastructure. See, look at that. Look at that. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Believe they declared war on me. How dare they? They don't know who they're fucking with. My ship died. I've never seen the reds yet. Where are the reds? Oh, they're up here. We have a frigate coming to Heavy Acid. No, going to Ant Hill. Got one at, and oh, they're trying to influence me. Humans have a lot of spies. Oh, he's loyal, isn't he? Trusting. Oh, I hope they don't get these. I like this guy. Where are the spies? He's a robot. Doesn't lose his opinion when unassigned. Develops less desires than normal. Can't become greedy. Leader does not defect nor threaten to leave. So if he can't. If he doesn't defect. My influencing would do nothing? Why can I influence him? Spy missions available on this one anyway. I'm certainly going for her instead. Frame the Palisades, yep. Destroyer and a frigate. Ready for duty. let's keep going with this influencing the human leaders unassigned. Might be 7 turns. Except, let's put on some spy missions, yo. Leader influence it is. A7, where's that? I'm guessing there's the A's, the A7. Ooh, we got a spy, negative 4 turns to set up all spy missions. We have no access because they're not in our supply range. We can fix that with some outpost strips. That would be quite nice actually. Combat. With a space Amoeba. He's looking great. He's got a unicorn on him. So it looks like unicorn space Amoeba. Should have made it white. Flee. We've got a minor civilization. We're gonna have to, you know, we're gonna have to survey. We're gonna have to kill them and survey them. No access because the space monster's in the system. There we go. What are we gonna steal? No one wants to warp into a dictator. Yeah, we'll get the Galactic Spaceport because it'll be nice to get those strategic resources and space culture level up. We don't need it as much anymore. Still do that. We've got any good amount of money. We could go ahead with our production. Oh no, we still want to get these, don't we? Yeah, we still want to get them. Do that again. Frame into the draggle. Sabotage is ready. There it is. There's the Galactic Relic Collection. Well, I don't have any knowledge ones, but I can always just destroy it, can't I? You're not going to be very happy about that. And if I frame someone else, that'd be extra bonus. No, it's these guys I want to sabotage. Sabotage Liku. Influence. Sabotage these guys. I don't want to really sabotage them. I'm sabotage these guys. We're at war with these guys. Nothing else is happening. It's all setting up. I frame into the draggle for blowing up the Galactic Relic Collection. They're gonna be upset. Frame them. Let's go over here. Yep, there we go. Major trouble. They declared war on us, we didn't declare war on them. If they want peace, I'm happy to give them peace. Yeah, okay. Alright, great, we're at peace now. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna just destroy them. Galactic port. I need that. Can't build the Galactic Relic. Well, this is all the way down there. Cloning facility, we'll take that away. Galactic port. Was an offspring. Influence leader. Oh no. He must have influenced the other one. I mean, it says he's a robot and he's not gonna defect or threaten to leave, but I can still influence him. Don't know why. He's not gonna leave. What's the point? Ooh. Is that already an expert? 3 turns required to study minus EVs. Well, what is actually going to defect? So that's down to -6. Let's go back here. See if they're gonna defect, even if they say they're robotic. Here's a rifle. Research. It's the Imperial Resort. I think if I go up here, I'll get something else for spying that helps us. Collecting knowledge. I would have liked that, but we don't have enough. Wait, wormhole stabilizer. Boom. Boom, boom. Let's go travel the path that we don't know yet. Continue that way. Free trade agreement. We're happy for it. Let's do it. Three turns for the Titan. Level up. Hey, he did come over. He did come over to us. Even though it says the leader does not defect nor threaten to leave. We did make him defect over to us. That's a bug. I think that's a bug. Anyway, spy missions. Let's get some more of them, can we? Intel. Yeah, let's do... Wait a second, let's see how good the intel is. It's not great at intel. It's not great at any spying, actually. Well, we gotta level him up. He can do some stuff for us. Spy missions available, leader influence. Reframing them. Know if we need a vault yet. maybe later on we'll get a vault. Let's get some more money. Yeah, we'll get, get some more script. It's nice. Now space mirror arrays. They're 1.5% production. 1.5 production. I do want them. I really do. Actually, let's build that first. I want to keep going. There too. What did I do? I said I'd be going to be playing aggressive this game, and it's turn 93 already, and I've got hardly any ships. I think I just built my first Titan. Explore. Influence leader, Well, now that I know that I can actually get robot leaders, that's always fun. That's a nice leader, but it's going to take 47. Jesus. Let's get some... Oh, I hate Salty. He's a greedy little bastard. I'm not going to get him. Even though he does have good stats. I want this one. Negative 3 turns. Gonna make everyone else go to war with each other. Level up. Oh, fish face. Jolly wobble. What did I get? There we go. Industrial conglomerate. That's very beneficial. Hey, we don't have access, okay, so where's my Titan? There. Go here. And you can go... That's 2 turns. That's 2 turns. Alright, go here first. I need... Alright, once you've got the spaceport, I need you to build an outpost. Need to get more outposts. I want access to this one over here. Where's my other survey ship? There. Useless. Happening here. Someone's gonna leave me. He's gonna leave me in 3 turns. He's very unhappy that he's unassigned. He's a lone wolf. He can die anyway. I'll unassign him. No. I can assign him. Do I want to? Don't think I do. 9 turns. Let's hire this one. Let's dismiss you. Spy missions. You can sabotage. No. Leader influence. Unassigned. You can go to our Titan. You cannot go to our Titan. What about these other ones? Can they go to our Titan? Go to a Titan either. Well, you've got Command 6. What's that battleship? Ugh. This is ridiculous. Hurry up. Diplomacy. No, we're not going to give you our neutronium. Who do they think they are? I'm not going to give them neutronium just for the sake of it. Cruiser. Destroyer. Let's just say... we'll just build a little frigate. Ava. Saboteur. Leader. Yeah, okay, we'll accept him. Shit.
Oh, I've just accepted him back. I just released him, didn't I? He's already at negative 10.
For God's sakes. What did I just do? 29 to 31. Oh, far out. I need some more money. Come on. Go, Titan. Attack. Okay, level up. Saboteur, influence leader. We want to get our little xenoanthropologist. He's learnt something new, I think. Is that negative two? Oh, she. He? She? It's an android, I don't know. Yep. Frame. Palisians. Let's make them upset. Matter is there. I love the Android leaders, they're nice and cheap. Get everyone embroiled in a war. Yeah. Okay. You want the Galactic Relic in your one. I don't have enough knowledge, mate. I'm sorry. I don't have enough knowledge. Maybe if I got more attacks. Galactic Port. Mirrors. He's on leave because he's upset, probably. Sure leave. Turn 94 plus 10 opinion. these guys are free. Oops, what did I just do? Yeah. Yeah, that's the right one. Alright, sweet. Is he pissed off because he's in a little frigate? He's just always angry. Tell for the Moltars active. Let's change you up. Tell gather on those humans. Steel tech, spy missions available. Leader influence on the humans. Let's steal tech from these guys. My other survey ship. There he is. Of Ziabath. Check it out. For Rich. That'd be great to have. Hang on, offers to join you for 275 BC and 11 BC per turn, do you accept? I thought I already had this guy as a colony leader. In fact, I was certain I did. Who the hell stole him? Someone's stealing thief ops against me. And I'm not even finding it out. Some thief defense, I think. I need to get the, where is it? Imperial Resort. There's another one up here somewhere. There's more up here. Colonial intelligence. The colony is immune to sabotage. I'll just find them. Don't you worry, I'll find them. Does the spaceport get me? +2 SPC. I mean SCP. One free strategic resource of all types. And +25% from trade. Trade is 224. You know what? I could use a few battleships, honestly. I'd like to get that first. Let's get that. No. We're not looking to declare war. Not yet. They got a destroyer, destroyer, frigate, colony ship, frigate, frigate. Well, I guess there's no ruins on Zeabath. Poor world, heavy gravity. Was it of significance? Apparently. But doesn't matter now. Two turns to there. Two turns to Carver. Let's do it. Influence leader. Check out the leaders of these guys. Spy missions available. I'm gonna keep sabotaging them. Much to do in this game. Too much to build. I mean, it keeps you busy, that's for certain. Hyperdrive tech, yes. Chaos chain tech, that's nice too. I think I might get the hyperdrive tech. No, wait. I'm already going up here. Yeah, maybe I need the chaos. I mean, hyperdrive. Speed would be great. That'll probably be up here or here. Probably here. That's a tachyon drive. Yeah, hyperdrive's about 7 speed as well. Chaos. It's a good mid tier tech too. Personal replicators. Gotta research that. Let's get the hyperdrive. Nah, I could use the chaos chain. Let's refit our ships. It's got the long punch. See, that's what always what happens. Bomb rack. No, that's not enough damage, man. Let's take that bomb rack out. Still can't get to, if I take off the long punch, it's 84 to 240 and it gets 3 shots, but they lose power. It is a big battleship. With dodgy armor and shields. No, let's add some extra stuff. Give it some extra bane. Just a little bit extra bane. That'll do. I don't want my little girlfriend here to die. I never get this, and I want it now. Holodeck. And you can get holodeck for ships as well, which make the points go up even further and faster. Now, I've had these ships the whole game. These little guys. And they've only just reached level 4 experience. In 102 turns, plus I did get the Empire Project pretty early for experience. That Titan's just built and he's already level 2. And that's given him 30% crew experience for ship attack and ship defense. It's nothing to sneeze at, is it? Maybe I will get the holodeck. I've never tried the holodeck, to be honest. So many choices. The holodeck. Let's do the holodeck. You can always steal more tech. And should we put them on the ships? How much does it take? Let's have a look at our Titan. We need to upgrade our Titan anyway. Holodeck, 90. Okay. Let's add him on. Now we just need to find someone who can actually go onto a Titan. nuclear missiles. I can't believe I'm stuck with them. 136, 240. My God, it's just disgusting. Gotta give him a bit extra. A bit more bang, boom. Just a little bit. Sure, yep. Battleship, you know what? We're having a holodeck too. Unfortunately, it's just what we gotta do. 50, we'll get a little bit of bang. A little bit of bang, a little boom. Save. Cruiser. We're doing it for all ships now. That includes you. Our little nuclear missile. Boom. Save. Destroyer. Holodeck. Wait. Yep. Did I actually? I did. Destroyer. Holodeck. Yes, we're even getting a holodeck for the frigate. Save. Yep. Okay. Obviously something's going on here. Influence. Steel tech. Alright. It's a galactic event. -25. Oh no. 5 morale. Population growth is down 25%.